Awesome is right. Mark Stone's team now 8 come from behind wins in the playoffs. And Chandler Stephenson putting his name alongside Amadio and Howden as overtime goal scorers for the Golden Knights in the 2023 playoffs. They are up 2-0. Remember, they've been in the Final Four a whole bunch of times. And yes, this isn't the original Misfits that went all the way to the Stanley Cup Final, but they do have some of those guys still, like Wild Bill Carlson. Take us inside. We have our resident coach, Torch. Take us inside using the Telestrator.
Yep, they do a great job here. If we can roll the film, and you'll see it here. He tries to get him out of trouble. Does a great job, defenseman. But right here, pause it. You got two forwards right now that you're going to catch on a quick up. And I believe these guys are going to change, which opens up them to jump up ice. Go ahead and play it. So here's the quick up. Everybody support and pause it, okay? Pause it right there. You had all the players come for support because they know it's a quick up originally to support that entry. Now you're going to have a four up situation. These two guys here, now after this, these two guys here are going to drive that defense. Pause it right there. These two guys are going to drive that defense. The late guy is going to come and fill this lane. And once Stone recognizes these two guys are going to drive the D back, that opens up. Go ahead and play it. Pause it. That opens up this ice. So now he can come down, buys ice, goes to the higher ice, and creates this lane for the defenseman coming up. Theodore, go ahead. Pause it. So now he stays there and he opens up for a 1T right here. So because he's got two guys going to the net if he gets the puck. That's the whole idea of the two guys driving through. Play it. Theodore decides to throw the puck to the net and the two players are going there. And Stephenson does a great job with Howden because F2 and F3 drive the net off the entry. It opens up everything.
Yeah, and if you look at this, if you look at Dallas here, we stop it right here. The least dangerous player is off to the right side of your screen, and he's your goal scorer. They have to process the 3-on-3, and when Stephenson bellies out of the screen like this, they now focus on the yellow jerseys they can see. And as you roll it here, you're going to see Stevenson's going to come back into the play. There's a net front presence, and who's on the backside? The guy that got out of coverage in Stephenson. So great job there by Theodore, too. You mentioned that line change. He recognized that as a defenseman and took the ice that was given. Here he comes on the right side of your screen. There he is. Now he has the puck, and that's because of that line change. And now off the bench, it's a mad scramble. And, of course, the puck off the net. You mentioned it earlier. Pucks to net with traffic, and that bounced their way. And how about Vegas? Tied it up late, and then they come into overtime at home. And there's that goal. Miller just, he got kind of caught up, and then on the backside of that play, it happened so quick.
He should layer him off Lindell to Lindell, and then Miller should take the backside guy. But it all happens bang, bang, perfect world, like we always say on film. It's easier on film,
backseat driver.
You know, that's what it's all about. But that's what happens in overtime. Quick goal, game winner.